the way that I'm feeling. It's the way that I'm feeling. Hey man, y'all already know what time it is, man. It's Dean Bros TV, and the grind don't stop till you reach the top, man. This video right here was highly requested by you guys down below, man. So if you want to see more content like this, man, keep spamming it up. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button.
Y'all know what to do, man. Don't act like it's new to y'all, man. Y'all know what to do. Anyway, instant classic.
Yep, and we got Tupac. Keep your head up. My dad's with me. He used to listen to Tupac all the time. So he'll definitely give y'all a little background on.
The guy before he died. Y'all got after he died. Okay. Anyway, man, it is what it is. Let's run this thing.
All right, let's get into it.
Dedicated to the memory of the time. Something for my God. So what it is, man. For real. Say the black of the back, the sweeter the juice. I say the darker the flesh, and the deeper the roots. I
It's just that you don't need, and I ain't trying to catch up. I just call them how I see. You know what makes me unhappy?
Tupac was a real lyricist, man. Like when the music day, I'm not knocking the music day that people do today because shit changed, you know, times change and things change. But if he had never died, I think music right now today would have been completely different because he's not only a lyricist, but he actually teaches you something with every word that he speaks. Like, he got stuff where he's telling you to keep your head up. We talking to the ladies, you know, about different stuff. You know, he's trying to educate you guys on how to really live beyond all this music and fame and all that stuff there. On the flip side, he got a side to him where he don't take crap. You feel me? But he also preached the truth. And whatever he's living, he preached the truth. That's the reason you see this artist, Tupac Shakur, that outlived. Like, this man been dead 25 years. And the man music still hits. You guys is probably watching this video, probably wasn't even born when he died. But you know him. You know him through his music. Because his music teaches, man. So I'm not going to drag on too long. We're going to go and listen to the rest of the video. And I'll put my thoughts at the end of the end. Young mother to be a hat. And since we all came from a woman, got our name from a woman, and I came from a woman. Like, you can listen to his music and learn. You know what I mean? And if we don't, we'll have a race of babies that will hate the ladies that make the babies. And since a man can't make one, he has no right to tell a woman when and where to create one. So will the real men get up? Hey, yeah. I know you fed up, ladies, but keep your head up. Things are gonna get easier. Ooh, stop things to get brighter.
What's the thing to be? Yeah. Suddenly the kettle didn't seem so tough. And though we had it, it seemed like I didn't have a lot of good times, but man.
And it was, man. I mean, you know, life changes as you go, man, you know, but this was real deep soul learning from a rap artist versus what we hear today or versus what we was hearing before. Today came after his time, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. All about money and fame, you know what I mean? And everybody liked that. I'm not going to knock the money and the fame. Mm-hmm. But on the flip side of it, none of that matter if you're dead. None of that matter if you can't spend that with your family. None of that matters if you're not living, I mean, you know, the way you want to live, whatever.
Yeah, money for wars, but can't feed the poor.
Yeah, and that's the truth.
And then they wonder why we crazy. I blame my mother for turning my brother into a crack baby. We ain't meant to survive because it's a setup. And even though you're fed up,
hey, you gotta keep your head up. Child,
you're gonna be easy.
so much simpler, man. You don't have to worry about coronavirus and stuff like that, you know what I mean?
Stand tall to come back for more. Cause ain't nothing worse than when your son wants to know why his daddy don't love him no more. You can't complain you was dealt this hell of a hand without a man feeling helpless. Because there's too many things for you to deal with. Dying inside but outside you're looking fierce. A lot of tears is rolling down your cheek. Is daddy hoping things don't all fall this week? Cause if it did you couldn't take it. And don't blame me, I was given this world, I didn't make it. And now my son's getting older and older and cold from having the world on his shoulders. While the rich kids are driving bins, I'm still trying to hold on to surviving friends. And it's crazy, it seems I'll never let up. Please, you got to keep your head up.
And with that being said, man, it wouldn't stop for you, man. Hey, with that being said, man, like, Tupac, like I say, this man was a legend icon. You hear a lot of people calling everybody a legend when they die. It ain't about when you die that makes you a legend. It's about what you did when you was here to be remembered. I see rappers right now that ain't even dead, that buzzes, they buzz dead within a year of them stop rapping. Or a couple years, you don't hear nothing about them. One hit wonder. This man been there 25 years and you still know this man. He been there 25 years and his word still reaching out.
That really is crazy though.
The first person I ever see do that, and I mean that's more likely the last. You know what I mean? If you think about all the rappers that have passed, and you know, God bless it. So you know, I don't have anything against, you know, people calling a rapper legend because he died. I mean that is your preference, but a true legend, a true person that's like I said, Hall of Fame rapper, you're gonna remember this guy without somebody saying this is a Hall of Fame rapper. You're gonna know by his words. You're gonna know by what he teach. And right now, this video right now transcends all time. You can look at the video right now, and the women right now in this day and age can understand what he's saying. And they want, and he, as he's saying, keep your head up. You know what I mean? And it's the truth to keep your head up. And also, like I said, on flip side, Tupac got some real, you know, he got some real grime and stuff for people that cross him. And I understand that too. You feel me? He don't hold no punch, he don't hold nothing back. But that was the goodness about him. And that's why 25 years later, this man still on the charts. He's still running the charts up, you know what I mean? Was making hits, number one hits, 15, 20 years after he dead. Like, who does that? Like, who the hell does that? You know what I mean? So, I think truly that, you know, he's some kind of a maybe prophet or some shit. I don't know. I'm not saying that. Lord, please forgive me. Don't strike me and all that. I'm just saying. But basically saying his words are teaching people right now, 25 years after his death. He still listens to and people's iStreams and Google Music and all that crap 25 years after he's dead. No artist has ever survived that long. Rappers, anyway. You got singers in this shit all the time, but you know what I mean? But that was my take on it, man. You know what I mean? Y'all check out some Pac, man. I appreciate you guys taking the time out to watch the video, man. Me and my son, he let my old ass get on the film. You know what I mean? But hey, man, that man can educate you.
Definitely.
For real.
Definitely.
Yeah, so.
So, I'm trying to rock with Tupac. R.I.P. Tupac. Y'all, there y'all go, man. So make sure y'all do them three things that we always request, man. Slap that subscribe button, slap that like button, and slap that bell for notification and updates to the channel. If y'all want to see more videos of my dad, man, put the videos down in the comment section of what videos you want us to react to together, man.
Any kind of old school stuff, man. Any kind of, I know some new school stuff, so don't get it twisted, man. I mess with the baby, little baby. I mess with all them too, but. Yeah. Ain't nobody got nothing to talk, man. I gotta say that, man. I take my hat off to that, man. So, you guys want to see some more videos, man? You want me to act a fool on the camera? I do all of that. I don't give a shit. I'm me. I'm going to be me because I got one life to live. And me and myself, we're going to live it to the fullest.
Yes, sir.
That's right.
Peace.
Peace out.